Tifo.
Celine.
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 Madame.
Just what do you think you're doing?
Just what do you think you're doing here? Times of silence finally rise up for seeing.
How did you get here through the storm?
Hello, are you even here at all? Miss Celine, widow of mine.
Widow.
It's nice to finally meet you.
Madam, there is some grim news we must tell you. I wish it wasn't so, but just this morning. How do we say this gently?
Madam, there is some grim news we must tell you. We wish it wasn't so in summer morning. Your last one today.
Dead. We don't know who did it so incredibly for you can.
No, I will not. My vision led me here for a reason.
The vision.
I know what's hung out of my mind.
You sound like you always have. It doesn't make sense, but what do you know?
You can't be serious.
I could twist the brain this day when we were children.
There's something in this house, don't you feel it? There's something in this house, I can see it.
You told me it was nothing when I saw it.
We've no time for that now. You say my husband did.
Mother.
This is so much worse than I thought. Even the world has been influenced. Malice in the air enough to wake up lightning and thunder. It was like the strength of a human god.
You're talking nonsense.
It makes every sense to everyone except for those unknowing. But trust me when I say this is the heroine of something.
Get out. I knew you were odd, but this is too much.
How did you even know that?
Let me put this to you straight. I have felt it outside.
Sure, whatever.
I see things I'm known. I look into mysteries. And I said there is something here.
We have to be careful what it is. In our today, it may have something to do with it.
Lady, I'd love to listen to you, but all I hear is hogwash.
Then let me speak your language.
In 1927, when there was a shooting in the high from my 19-year-old son, who had run the body count. To be along the scene, they've been chasing the drill for months. Following the case, as the report started to mount. A hostage situation, negotiators already on the scene. Unfortunately, that man was empty, and when he saw the man, he saw the fun at everyone that he could see. Your partner was dead with a bullet through his head. But he told you yesterday that he was terminally. He said he was afraid to die of it, and that he'd rather be shot. You thought, well, everything aligned to his will.
Shut your mouth. You don't know anything.
I know enough, and enough can be a lot enough. So listen now. In 1914, when I had died, dropped into just a team of money lying alone. You came upon a broom, he's standing behind the silver mirror, it all with the making a sound. You got in framed in terror, as he realized the implications of what this discovery means. You grieved for different reasons, and there's the man behind the mirror had an icon. That did your partner on the scene, he told you he had an irrational fear. His mother said when he was young that his dick would involve a mirror somehow. You watched as he was killed, just stunned.
Alright, that's enough. We need to solve the murder in the natural now.
Stop saying that.
Murder?
Yes, it's manifesting lightning.
Murder, stop.
Listen well. Do not go for a second reason. The something in this house, the best place to the day. Between the world and what there was beyond. I hate to know which one that we will search till the bone. Whatever it is, it may help keep on. Whatever it is, it's keeping us all in the dark. Whatever it is, it will recall. To manifest in element without the need for bones.
Like marker, mirror, marker,
photo, murder,
malarkey,
mess, I guess,
what to
murder,
murder, my own madman, the Lord with me, murder.
How curious,
how curious, how very, very curious. For thunder, lightning, to rain, like a trip, he curious.
Now do you see that we are
in room with something stranger than anything I've ever seen before?
I'm displaying, it's ringing, a song along this morning. What you say is right, I want the thing I'll be dancing. To all the little things, if you think I've long been writing. To information, little man, for
it is almost like a reward, who wants a reward?
Or a mother, crazy night.
Or they're playing a song like fables.
Or a chick has you more like.
So we're gonna have to get to the bottom of this. So we're gonna have to get to the bottom of this. Fix our eyes on the prize, no we can't afford to miss. Keep the target in sight, don't blink, don't dismiss.
between the faces of your eyelashes. Never wait as I forget the moment passes in the city of the light. Though the one behind the jeans so serious, I hear the empty sea.
I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. Fix my eyes on the prize, no, I can't afford to miss. Keep the target in sight, don't blink, don't miss. But I cannot do this alone. I won't need to listen more than one can own. I need someone to do it on the tapestry. To the life with the threat of reality.